Recent vaccine trial results have given cause for optimism that we can combat the COVID-19 pandemic. But how confident can we be in these results? Pharmaceutical company Pfizer announced that their vaccine is 95% effective. This result is based off of clinical trials that had 43,000 participants. But what happens when this vaccine is given to the broader population?
Well, based on statistics, we can conclude that there is a 99 in 100 chance that the Pfizer vaccine has a true efficacy rate above 90%. What does that mean?
A 95% efficacy rate means that one out of every 21 positive cases in the trial are in the vaccinated group. If we apply these odds independently to each of the 170 positive cases in the trial, there is a 1 in 100 chance of observing 15 or more vaccinated cases, which is the same as a 90% efficacy rate. After a long battle against COVID-19, the end is in sight. Continuing to gather data is a must, but vaccine optimism is certainly not misplaced. Would you take a 95% effective vaccine? Let us know in our poll. Also, let us know what other topics you'd like our scholars to cover in 60 seconds. And be sure to like and subscribe for more research and videos from AEI.